Negative x minus 4 equals negative 1. Keep your negative x on the left. Move your minus 4 to the right. Change it to plus 4. Negative 1 plus 4 is 3. You have a negative 1 beside your x. Divide both sides by that negative 1 to get an answer of x equals a negative 3.